Words are flowing out like endless rain into a paper cup. They slither while they pass, they slip away across the universe. Pools of sorrow, waves of joy are drifting through my open mind, possessing and caressing me.
Took the streetcar home for my interview. That never happened. No one was there. I called. I was like, "Fuck this!" Like, and I learned that if your feet are hurting this much in your heels, you have to take them off on the bus. Like, they probably don't fit you anymore. But the other foot fits perfectly fine. So I have 2 feet that are 2 different sizes. It throws everything off. So what did I do? I walked from King Street. Well, first I went to Island Foods because I have lunch at Island Foods every day, like doubles every day. Are you kidding me? Red Stripe every day? Read like 2 chapters of Harry Potter, no joke. I read 2 chapters. Then I walked down to Queen Street. I'm like, I came here for another reason, to get my weed. Got my jar, so I wasn't slipping on no plastic bags today. I went to this vintage store that I just, like, literally walked past, and I was like, nope, going in, have to. That's why I'm wearing this. I'm gonna do a fashion show, okay? Let me put on some music. Today is Saturday. I just got home from work. I didn't do any vlogs last night because I was drinking, and I think I vlog too much when I'm drinking. Summer is going by really fast. Woo, work, only a 10-hour shift, woo. Probably gonna treat myself and get my nails done on my break. Treat yourself. It's pretty busy. I also want to spend all Wednesday doing like way home prep. I'm gonna figure out like putting my tequila in the bottle, setting up my outfits. Thursday night, I'm working. We're leaving really early. Friday, I don't even know if I'll be able to sleep Thursday night. I'll be so excited. Teach me how to not get down on the first night. Today is Tuesday. I finally put away my clothes. Two more days till the way home. Holy shit. I'll be right back. I'm gonna show you my potential outfit. This is the outfit for way home. The mission for way home is to try to get me back in somehow for free on Sunday. We'll be organizing my desk for the rest of the night and then editing videos. Probably gonna make food halfway between that. Probably gonna have to slack on plastic free. Gotta buy a tripod. I'm gonna buy Oreos, and I'm gonna buy dish soap. So those are all coming in plastic. Round of applause. Less than 24 hours till way home. Just wanna get drunk. I don't think I'm sleeping tonight. I'm too excited. All the hombres are coming over.
Yeah.
Yeah!
Oh shit!
Oh shit!
What up?
Cheers!
My voice is already